Hey guys, I wanted to come and show you Charlie's outfit of the day, and it is kind of Halloween, or it is Halloween inspired, but I wanted to show you her outfit of the day before I changed her again. I'm trying to show you guys all her Halloween outfits, but before I change her again, I wanted to show you. So she is wearing this pumpkin hat, and then I clipped an orange bow on there. And then she is wearing this orange Parents' Choice pacifier. And she's wearing this, I'm not sure what brand this is. Onesie, sorry guys, my mind went blank for a minute. This is Don't Scare Me, I Poop Easily. And I think I got this last year on clearance for 50 cents. And then it's got the orange, I mean it's got the black and white striped sleeves. And an orange cap at the top. I don't know what brand Passy Clip. And she's wearing this orange tutu. And it's got the diaper cover sewn in. And she's wearing some tights. She wore this yesterday to the nursing home, and it was quite chilly yesterday. And then she's wearing these white boots. They're sparkly. You can tell it's a little sparkly. We're outside. But she's just laying here on this boppy. And I took her and Birdie. And if you don't know who Birdie is, watch the video before this of me showing who Birdie is. Well, I'll show her in a minute anyways. I took her and Birdie to the nursing home. Here's Birdie. For those of you that haven't watched the video before this. This is Birdie, our new Behringer baby, but she is a reborn Behringer baby, so she is painted and rooted and magnetized. Her magnet's kind of wonky, so I just used some putty and stuck the magnet like that, and it just goes in her mouth, and it stays better. So anyways, there is Birdie, and Birdie is wearing a Halloween bib. This is my first Halloween. And she just got her diaper on. Charlotte was wearing this bib the other day. I don't remember if I have shown my bib in a video. But there is Birdie. I took Birdie and Charlotte to the nursing home yesterday. And we all had a blast. And Birdie got her name from a lady at the nursing home. She named her Birdie. So, what's her name? But they both babies had fun. And we took some pictures, which will be up on our Instagram. Probably by the time this video is up, they'll be up on our Instagram. I think we went Saturday. I don't know when this video will be up. We went to the nursing home on Saturday. But anyways, the babies had fun, and you can tell that Charlotte is tired and Birdie is getting tired. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll have our Instagram link down below. It is a private account. All you have to do is request, and 9 times out of 10, I approve all requests. As long as your account has something to do with reborns. Or dolls in general. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and bye, guys.